When does the scary stuff happen then, eh? To hold to run. Oh! Oh, mama! Mama!
Surprise, motherfucker!
Okay. Alright, that was a horrible noise, wasn't it? Surprise. Nice try on the old jump scare there, boy.
This way, Papa. Come and see!
What was that horrible noise, children? Did you not hear it? Ooh! Ooh, mama!
Daddy!
Come back here!
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in there.
I do understand what you've been through. A lesser man would have crumbled. Yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charities. It is a wonder for one man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Mandus.
Hey, Sensation, how you doing? Just do as you're told by the boss.
Where are my children?
Leechy, we are unveiling a kink here for you, son.
Far below us. The machine is found. It is breached. It is flooded.
You mind giving a little shout out for Sensation if any green wielding mods are there?
I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus, drain the flooding, and restart the great engine.
Thank you.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
You're welcome. Dead by Daylight. Your game. That is literally your game. This game is a little... My retinas! It's a little bit spooky. How's your week going, Sensation? Going all right. Nice. Kellyan is the boss. We'll, maybe. The boss of Valheim, unless it comes to the trees. And the trees get the upper hand. I like this table. What are you streaming on Sunday? Congratulations. I did eat a puke berry. It was very funny. Oh, look, a hippo. They're all stuffed, which just seems unfair. An anteater. Seen those in real life.
Hello?
Hippopotamus. Gigantic big bear. Hello? I can touch the bear? Why can I touch the bear? Hello, children!
Children! Where the fuck are you? Where are you, you bastard children? Oh, we're back here. Alright.
It's alright. Kelly, seriously, that's just mean. Wow. Not very nice. I'm not reading that.
Hello?
Anybody? No? Okay. Okay, you can't get in the behind the picture. Ooh. Oh, mama. Okay. Alrighty then, more of those perv pictures, more of the perv paintings. This is
next.
Yep. Twist it. Bop it. Something bad's gonna come. Huh? We okay? Are we alright? I'm waiting to see some sort of motherfucking pig come out of nowhere like reek. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, oink oink, bitch. I think I missed something in that room. That noise has happened before, we're safe. Can you close the door, bitch? Right, I feel like I missed something in this room. Maybe. Behind a painting? Unless it could be anywhere. Why can I still touch the bear? Oh, I'm like... Oh, hold the phones! Ooh, close that. No, I refuse to go this way. Isaac, you're always down for the farts. Why do I feel like death is coming my way? All right. We stopped it. Chair will protect me against any unknown assailants. Won't you, chair? To be fair, they won't come in here. Surely not. Hello? Don't do it! Oh shit, we gotta go back inside. No! Oh, why? Why can't I have the quick and easy route? Go down here. Go, 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 bitch.
I am not laughing. I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
Kiddies! Could you hold up a second? Oh, this game, man. They've done it well. They've really done atmosphere quite well in this. Confused, is that Piggy out here? Another Piggy Winkle face.
Come and see, Papa. We found an egg. A stone egg.
Ooh!